Welcome to the Bantha tail end of space, otherwise known as Tatooine. Hope you enjoy heat, Captain. It's the closest you'll get to landing on a sun, unless you're really unlucky.
If it's that hot here, maybe we should peel off a few layers.
I sunburn easily, but knock yourself out. We're here because of a crime lord named Diago Hickson, the closest thing Noctrean ever had to a rival. Diago was always trying to one-up Noct. They fought for territory, bragging rights, and the occasional woman. The battles were legendary.
What started this war between Noct and Diago?
Noct was the most successful gangster in the galaxy. Diago was never happy being number two. Diago celebrated Noct's death by raiding one of his storehouses. Stole an advanced Gree sensor computer. Priceless technology. To find Noctrean's fortune, we need to pry that sensor computer out of Diago's sticky fingers.
Everybody has a price. What's Diago's?
These days, privacy. No one's seen Diago in years. He only communicates through his lieutenants. One of those lieutenants, a Nicto named Tukreek, promised to help. You need to meet him.
Where do I find our new best friend?
Tukreek owns a club in the desert outside Anchorhead. He's expecting you. Good luck, Captain.
Risha's business partner, here at last. Impressive. I'm honored she felt the need to make a show of strength. She must think very highly of me.
You can't smell bad luck, Bodar.
Sorry to say this, but you've come at a bad time to do business. Things are tense.
What's wrong? You got problems with the local lawmen?
It's much worse than that.
Hey, pretty face! You don't belong here.
I'm not looking for any trouble.
Then you definitely don't belong here.
Excuse me, but I suddenly feel an urge to put away all the breakable things.
I'm only a weary traveler. There's plenty of room here for both of us, my friend.
You're not my friend, got it?
Leave the girl alone if you know what's good for you.
What are you? Some kind of human lover? But a fool!
You want to leave me alone. You want to stop noticing me.
You're really starting to annoy me. Men! Let's show Pretty Face what we do with people who annoy me.
Time for you to leave, lady.
Oh, she's leaving, all right. In tiny little pieces.
I am Nereal Prydance, Jedi Knight. I come in peace, but I will defend myself.
Jedi! Kill her!
It was never my intention to cause violence here. It's good you kept out of this fight.
You might be injured. Better let me check you over.
That won't be necessary. The Force protects me. As I told these men, my name is Nariel Prydance. I'm a Jedi Knight, here on official business. I'm looking for Vavarone Zaire, an agent of evil and servant of the Sith Empire. Have you heard of her?
Whoever Zaire is, I bet she's not nearly as gorgeous as you.
Zaire is a being of vast darkness and a grave threat to the galaxy. I hear she's taken an interest in the local underworld, so I came to observe these criminals and gain information.
Stick with me, sweetheart. I'll find the Zaire before sundown.
That's kind, but I can't place you in harm's way. Now you see the dangers of consorting with petty criminals. I hope you rethink your life. I must continue my search for Vavarone Zaire. May the Force be with you.
I thought she'd never leave. Look at this mess. Our gang has enough problems without Jedi chasing Sith through our territory.
The infamous Diago Hickson has trouble?
Our organization is under attack by a gang of Geonosians. Last week they took over our spice warehouse. Killed everyone, including a fellow lieutenant who had the only way of contacting Diago.
What do you mean, the only way to call your boss?
Diago hates it when we bother him. He got so angry, he killed a crate dragon. Gave us lieutenants one fang to share. Only the lieutenant with the great dragon fang can speak to Diago, and that Jedi killed the man I was sending to get it.
I'll get you the fang, and you'll get me that sensor computer.
My deceased associate kept the fang at the spice warehouse. Place is crawling with Geonosians. Won't be easy. Discouraging those Geonosians from sticking around will give us leverage with the boss. Just a suggestion. I'm heading for Diago's summer palace at these coordinates. Meet me there with the great dragon fang.
Well, I'm pleased Diago finally responded to my provocation. I was expecting a bit more. Is that absurd little trophy the reason Diago sent you?
I'm here on my own business, lady.
You ran past the spice storehouses to fetch a bone. Interesting business. My name is Vavarone Zaire. I'm interested in discussing a bargain with Diago Hickson.
I'm trying to get a meeting with Diago myself.
Yes. It's easier to get an appointment with the Dark Council. I've been prodding Diago for weeks. Raid a business here, kill a lieutenant there. It's like he hasn't noticed. I thought sending the Geonosians to raid this operation would surely draw him out. But all I've got is you.
Maybe he just doesn't have time for chit-chat.
Grand Moffs tremble before me. How powerful must Diago be not to care what I do to him? I'm seeking a small crimson box.
One curio of many in Diago's personal collection. I'll give him whatever he wants for the box. But I need to arrange a meeting. Can you do that?
People don't go to war over empty boxes.
The contents are irrelevant. For your assistance, you'll receive a gift few beings ever enjoy. The pleasure of my company. You'll be the only member of your species who experiences me as something besides a master. I offer the chance of a lifetime. All I ask is that you arrange a meeting for me with Diago.
I'd really like to help you, truly, but I can't.
As you wish. I hope you survive disappointing me. That was fun, but unnecessary. Now run along and reconsider my offer. Until we meet again.
You come up with that saying by yourself?
Great dragon fang, and in perfect condition. I'm deeply impressed with how you handled those Geonosians, Captain.
Remember that Sith we heard about? She controls the Geonosians, and she wants to meet Diago.
The Sith is behind the attacks on our operation? How do you know?
For a being of pure evil, she was surprisingly forthcoming.
Typical Sith. Start negotiations by blasting everything in sight. Let's hope that Jedi from my club puts the Sith out of our misery. We're going to an underground water well the natives call the Light Spring. The boss turned it into his private retreat. Now that we have the Fang, he'll let us in for... Oh! What now?
Kukri! Palace is under attack! Imperial Commandos! They're tearing us apart, breaching the security doors! Here it comes!
Diago will be furious if this palace falls to the Empire. Only one thing to do. Get the Imperials and meet me at the Light Spring.
You're gonna leave me to clean this up?
I'm not abandoning you. I just don't want to die. Good luck. See you at the Light Spring.
I was afraid you might have forgotten our agreement, so I sent some friends to jog your memory.
I just shot a few of your pals. Hope you don't mind.
They weren't that good friends. You promised to arrange a meeting for me with Diago. I want it. Now.
I'm through with you. Get lost.
How can you reject me? Your brain must be diseased or something. I'm afraid I have no choice but to order my soldiers to kill you. There's just no reasoning with some people.
I saw the Imperial Commandos. Are you injured?
I need some Jedi healing, right away.
I don't see any visible wounds, but better safe than sorry. There. How do you feel now?
What do you say we do that some more?
There's no need. I can sense you're on the mend. I'm disappointed to see you in this place after our last conversation. I thought you'd learn to stop associating with criminals. Why are you here?
You following me, Jedi?
I heard about this palace back at the club. I came hoping to find Bavaron's heir, but it seems I've just missed her. I don't suppose you'd know anything about my enemy's present whereabouts.
The crime lord she's after is at a cavern in the desert. It's called the Light Spring.
Zaire may already know about that place. There's no time to lose. Stay here. When I confront Zaire, it will be a horrific battle. You won't want to be around. May the Force be with us both. Farewell.
Another joins the Jedi to irritate me like sandflies. Is this how you serve, Tukrik? Inept.
The captain and I have business. We have nothing to do with this Jedi.
The Lightspring is a real dump. So's Diago, for that matter.
It pains me to see such ugliness spoiling natural wonder.
Jedi are so tedious, sensitive to every little thing. Hello again. Forcing me to follow you through that blazing desert. Not your best move.
You love me and you know it.
Enjoy playing games. I'll show you some new ones.
Surrender is your only option, Zaire. You can't win.
Empty chatter. Like fingernails on transparent steel. I will silence. Who is that?
Captain? Haven't heard from you in a while. Everything all right?
I've got a Jedi and a Sith fighting over me, but I only have eyes for you.
Nothing you say makes any sense.
Poor Nereal. She's never been kissed.
Such a professional. Who could resist?
Oh, beautiful girl. So beautiful.
Wait, is that him? You're with Diago?
I want to see her again. Now!
She, doesn't seem to be answering her hollow.
Then bring her to me. She is mine.
Diago, dear, I can offer you so much more. Just as soon as we rid ourselves of this Jedi.
Afraid to fight me alone, Sith?
Silence! The only voice here should be mine!
Diago, you're every bit the monster Vavaron Zaire is. You will both pay.
You want to draw your weapon. You want to kill the Jedi.
I want to laugh at how silly you are.
Strong-minded, hmm? You're no use to me. You want to kill your captain.
Don't listen to her. It's a trick.
No more! I find a beautiful girl myself! Droids! Kill everyone!
I didn't do anything!
Everyone!
Not many can claim they battled a Sith and lived. You're in rare company.
There was a pushover. I've had way tougher fights.
I'm sure your experience would have been different had you faced her alone. I see now why Zaire thought this box was worth killing over. Thank the Force we stopped her. This is a Sith holocron. It was created centuries ago by a powerful Dark Lord called Darth Nihilus.
Is Darth Nihilus guy famous for anything?
He exterminated nearly every Jedi a few centuries ago. It took great effort for us to rebuild. I'll ensure this relic remains safely hidden from Zaire's allies. The Empire must never access the terrible secrets contained here. My ship is waiting nearby. I should go. We've saved countless lives today.
Let's do it again sometime.
If you were a little more serious-minded, you'd make a fine Jedi. Goodbye. May the Force protect you.
Nagdrayan, that's all I hear. What was it like to fight Nagdrayan? The next time some fool asks me that, I'll bury this holo recording in his forehead and play it back for the survivors. Nagdrayan was never a true gangster, not like me. He just pretended. People think I fought him because he was more successful. Because he made me number two. Because he stole my wife. Lies! I fought him because he was no more a gangster than I am a senator. Nock was a con artist. The whole underworld was his mark. He was using us for something. Don't know what. But I do know he never gave a damn about being king of the underworld. It was all just a game. At least that pile of filth is finally dead. I raided his storehouse just to be sure. He never came. I'm still alive, and he's not. I won. You hear that, Nock? I won!
Wasn't sure I'd see you alive again, much less with that sensor computer. How did you get it?
Diago Hickson passed away unexpectedly. Left me a generous inheritance.
He's dead? Good. I mean, for your reputation. Sorry I didn't get a chance to chat with him before he died. My holo malfunctioned.
That blob of a gangster took a real interest in you.
I'm sure he reacts like that to all the beautiful girls. With that sensor computer installed, this freighter will be a first-rate scout vessel. I'll patch it into the ship's rectenna before takeoff. You should notice a difference right away.
I expect to be warned whenever there's trouble around.
The way things go for us, we'll have to reset the alarm every other parsec. Let's leave this sandball in our rear thrusters, Captain. Nokdrayan's fortune is out there waiting for us.